Manning was going to be in a short leash. Then if he starts turning the ball even a hit, now he struggled big time against Pittsburgh. I mean, he didn't look good at all. I mean, they were losing, and it was bad. And then they got the break, the turnover, the easy touchdown, and they pulled the game out. Now, he did not turn the ball over against New England, but after those early scores, I mean, they just tried to hide him as best they could. Carolina's defense against Peyton Manning. All right, so if you're Carolina and you're looking at Peyton Manning, 2016 version of Peyton Manning, what do you see? I'm blessing him until he shows that he's going to hurt us in the game. How about the fact that New England, he took a couple of sacks against New England instead of just throwing the ball away?
He doesn't have the core strength to be able to, like, to be in an awkward position and still gun it out of bounds.
12-13 yards.
Sometimes it's better to take a sack than try to wing it up and have a 50-50 ball with either a cornerback or a wide receiver and go up and grab that thing. But I'll tell you this, I mean, the way you're going to attack this Denver Bronco offense is you're going to dare Peyton to beat you.
Right, because you don't believe you can.
So you're low in the box, you're going to blitz, you're going to run aggressive man-to-man coverage, you're going to run blitzes up the middle to get him moving, because I only did run for like a 15-yard first down.
Right.
And literally when he was running, I was like, wait, what's going on with my TV? I'm banging like my remote. Is there anything in stop motion? Okay, he's running, sorry. I haven't made a Tom Brady, so I was like, wow,
this guy's running insane.
I think he was running like 15
minutes. You mean, they look like a